Okay, so we are going to do a blind playthrough, and this is going to be my first time posting a video where you get to hear my stupid voice. So let's see how this turns out. This is going to be a blind playthrough of a new version of episode 2. And this is going to be featuring the current alpha build of Future Nautica Standard Definition. All right, let's see how quickly I die. 'Cause I'm not a good Doom player. I'm a good Doom modder, but I'm not a good Doom player. Okay. Little bit of tricks and traps vibes here. What door to choose? Hey, it's an asshole. But thank you for the shotgun. Idiot. That's the problem. What the fuck? Oh, yes. Okay. Thank you. Fucker. Thank you. Oh, come on, really? Dead. Good. Oops. I have a slippery trigger finger. This counts as the sugary sweet kiss of heavy ordnance. Hey, you know what would be really great to have right here? Some health. Okay. Time for a key hunt. All right. What am I missing? Sweet. That's all well and good, but where's the goddamn red key? So that was a thing. Wow! Wow! Ah! Oh, see, that's the problem. I wasn't supposed to go in there. So, I mean, I had that coming to me.
Mark!
See, what I need is some damn stim packs or med packs instead of those stupid little 5-hour energy things I keep finding. That could definitely be my own fault, though, because I screwed with the spawn rates of health pickups. I don't trust what's behind this door, so. Okay, so a rocket may have been overkill in this situation, but better be safe than sorry. And there we go. Yeah, see, with my mod, I don't even have the par times listed because I don't want to make myself feel bad. I'm sure the par time for this was probably something like 3 minutes. 16 minutes is what it took me, so that's a bit of a difference. But that was a really fun level. That was more fun than Classic Doom's first level of Episode 2, at least. So I'll do another video for the next level.